Debut around these parts, especially when they're highly anticipated. Welcome in MLB Network, Lawrence Tejada, Carlos Pena, Melanie Newman here with you. One of the best today, a top prospect in the game, is on his way to the show. You were highly hyped coming into the major leagues. What was that like? How'd you deal with it?
Well, you know what? It's fun, right? You get all this hype around you and you feel like, hey, I have all this support behind me. But the reality is, it's a lot of pressure to live up to. And at the end of the day, you just have to get up there and say, look, I deserve to be here. Now I'm going to put the blinders on, get back to work. Routine is extremely important. Preparation, and go play the game you love. Forget about the hype. Go play baseball between the lines.
Well, I know you were probably really intent on, you know, I want to make sure I stand up for this organization, the coaches, my teammates who have been watching me. But this is a big day for the fans and media as well, because you get that top prospect tag. People start to follow you the minute that you enter the professional sport. It doesn't matter what level of the minor leagues that you start your journey on. And so this is the hope. You're embodying the hope of the future of this team. It's a really big one, but it's a really fun one.
Gosh, no pressure. That's so cool. We're all fans, and we projected out that his ceiling is high. We can't wait to see the mark he makes on the sport.
Pick it up. Pick it up. I got at least infinity flows, abstract, absol, infinity stone, end game for my enemy, y'all. Pin game, incredible Hulk, big fangs, incredible bark, big dog on T-O-P, R-A-P, G-O-D, wait, this is easy as winning a spelling bee, spelling the letter B, A, H-I-P-H-O-P-S-A-D-E-D, me, man, amazing grace, you made your bed and I made my plate, did you thinking, Benjamin Franklin, face to face, to face to face, face to fact, boy, his stages, all of my wages, minimum, then I dropped the track, that made him feel me, like a cinema, how about that, now I'm just killing him, great solo, can't dig it up, where your casket at? Look at my so fat, can't pick it up. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick up the pace, maker. Your heart ain't strong enough, brain ain't smart enough, ain't hard enough, dollars ain't long enough. Promise I'm dropping the gym, you should
pick it up. I don't want hard ain't dinner. Got new ain't thinking enough. New wig, I flick it up, flick it up, flick it up. Blow sick, ain't sick enough. Got new ain't thinking enough. Till I drop down there, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. I don't work hard, ain't did enough. Got new, they thick enough. New whip, I flick it up, flick it up, flick it up. Flow sick, ain't sick enough. Got new, they thick enough. Ten drop down there, pick it up.
Maybe an attempt to break up the rhythm that he's got going on the mound right now. Liner, base hit. And that means Salvador Perez will have a chance to hit. Joel Macias with his first major league hit. And this is a moment I'm sure he'll never forget. Congrats.
Yeah, great moment for him and his family. A guy works so hard and has to wait so long for this to happen. And when it does, it can kind of be overwhelming, Boog. You still have to stay locked in on the game, but it's great when you could take a minute to just appreciate what you've done and how hard you've worked to get here.
And now it's Salvador Perez to the plate.
The third baseman, number 18.
Part of the order coming through now, and with one home run already in this inning, they're definitely looking to do some more damage.
Hit hard, should be extra bases. Down the turn for second. In safely, it's a double, and his second hit.
Boy, not bad for your first game in the show. Two hits and two at-bats. He's thinking, man, there must be a higher league. He's got to be feeling really good about the way his debut is going.
Man at second with one away. Next is the Royals catcher, Salvador Perez. Bottom of the inning, stepping in the long ball threat, Joel Macias.
Thank you. focus.